way to flip it. Just a second.
Like a saw or something like that. You know, like a little small pellets, you know, like.
Oh, they are ready to fly.
Looks like
not this one. Not you. Not you.
What happens if the lights aren't
on? I mean, you know, they live with it. I mean, you know, we're just helping them, spoil them.
That's fair.
You know? Nice with you. Sure. I'm gonna drop a little bit bigger bird. Okay? There's gonna be more birds there.
So, and the number is related to the most of this gentleman state.
Yeah, those are maggots. So you're gonna throw the nest away.
Put some new stuff
in. And you're gonna put new stuff in. And you know, I'm pretty sure the bird would survive, but you know, it's much easier not to be, you know, bothered.
Yep.
Yep.
You gotta watch.
Even the water, a little bit of water like this, just holds them up and you can see they love it.
That's yummy.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Was he ever? My gosh. He gulped that down.
You have to get worms and chew them. There's nothing to chew them. You don't want to do that. What is your brother doing?
That's true. That's true.
You see, when I stimulate the stomach, it releases the.
I've never seen one. You have to finish that one. There we go.
Finding the bird, so we are putting a small aluminum band to the number. So when the numbers go to a single sense of smell. Oh, really? I don't want to hear that. I thought you had some bone problem, you know?
No, thank you very much.
Oh, you're very welcome. Oh, jeez. I think this is good, I guess.
Well, the babies are just a little, we don't get to fly, so it's just a note that's coming, just repeating.
Thank you.